Miss Brittany again. I'm here with Esme. We're going to walk through some turns for you. We're going to do specifically Shawnee turns, which usually are done all the way across the floor. The most important thing about turns is spotting. So spotting is a really tricky thing, but you can all practice this at home so that we're ready when we start classes up again. You're going to focus on a point on the other side of the room, and as you turn, your head is staying locked on that position until you can't keep it there anymore and your head beats your body to the other side. So your head should be flipping as you turn to really keep your focus on whatever it is that you're focused on. A lot of times it's eye level in the same direction you're going. So we're going to focus. If you look over there, we have some yoga balls. That is what we're going to help spot, keep us in line. So we're just going to practice some Shawnees all the way across the floor. Watch your ponytail whip around. That's how you know she's really spotting. Ready? 5, 6, ready, go. Spot, 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 spot. Very nice. Great. Good job. Spotting is the best way to keep from getting dizzy while turning. Next time you see dancers on stage or anything like that, try to see if you can see their head whipping around to keep themselves from getting dizzy after doing 10 turns in a row or something like that. Now we're going to make it a little bit trickier. We're going to add a passe in the turn. So these are called PK turns, and as she turns, the back leg comes up and goes directly into passe, which is when your big toe is kind of giving your knee a little kiss. All right, ready? 5, 6, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job, very nice. If you've got those down, which some of you, I know you do, why don't we work on adding a double in there? So you can sometimes do a single PK, and then end on a double pirouette. Wanna try?
Sure.
All right, ready? 5, 6, ready, go. Single and double. Very nice. Single, single and double. Good. Great. I'm going to teach you one more thing that you guys can add on. Instead of turning right from a double into another PK, you can end that double in an arabesque. Okay? You want to try it? So you're going to do single, single, double arabesque. All right, ready? 5, 6, ready, go. 1, 2, and double. Woo, very nice. And single, and double. Lift. Very nice, look at that pointed toe. Thank you so much and hope to see you all next time.